And this is what we work with day in, day out. You don't need to be an expert to see how contaminated the surface is. Some of the critical modules were able to read. Some of the critical modules we weren't able to.